a day on the street. Take a look at the big board with me. Up 150 points, the Dow, 11,187. Obviously, the rally really responding probably in large part to the drop in the number of people filing for unemployment claims. Next week, huge week for the market since investors will be looking to see how retail sales do on Black Friday. Also this... And with that, let's talk some weather. I know a lot of you are wondering what it'll look like in your neck of the woods when it comes to traveling and Thanksgiving Day. And some news popping up, Bonnie Schneider in Missouri. Is that right?
That's right, Brooke. We're tracking this one big system that's bringing everything from snow to the northern plains to, you guessed it, severe weather in terms of tornadoes possibly for southern Missouri, southwest Missouri. Let's go right to the maps. I'll show you. So here's the big picture, and you can see the snow in northern Minnesota, and then check it out. We're talking well southwest of into the state of Missouri. We are getting some pictures now of what you can see here, some areas that we have tornado warnings. That's into southwest Missouri, and right now no tornadoes on the ground, but this watch box is in place till 10 o'clock tonight. So the risk for severe weather for southern Missouri and even into parts of Oklahoma, well, that will persist into the evening hours. Now, this time of year, we still can get tornadoes. We have some video to show you of tornado damage, of what it's been like. We've had severe weather throughout the week. We'll show you that a little bit later on. But we're also tracking, in addition to the severe weather in terms of thunderstorms, but certainly the threat for snow and ice. Take a look at what's happening across a good portion of the northern part of the country. We're getting some pictures of snow. We had snow across parts of the north happening in the northern part of the country, Brooke. We have blizzard warnings and areas of winter weather advisories in place with blowing snow tonight. So I guess if you want the warm weather, head to Florida, Minneapolis, Grand Forks, and Fargo. It will be cold, snowy, and windy as we go through the hours just before Thanksgiving.
Bonnie, thank you. And hey, thank you so much for watching. I'm off on a flight tomorrow. Wish me luck, huh? I'm Brooke Baldwin. Thanks for watching. Newsroom begins now with Suzanne Malvo. Suzanne.
Have a lot of delays to tell you about. Look at them right now. New York City, Boston, wind and volume causing lengthy delays. We also have delays in Chicago O'Hare Airport and, of course, in Calgary. So a lot of delays related to weather. And you mentioned the tornadoes. Well, we have a tornado watch that's not just in effect for right now. This is going to last straight into the evening hours. Those of you venturing out tonight, be careful out there, particularly in southwest Missouri. We have two tornado warnings happening right now. Very strong thunderstorms rolling through the area. And where we have heavy rain to the south, to the north, we are tracking some heavy snow. So this is going to cause blizzard conditions. We're looking at zero visibility in some areas, not just tracking the stormy weather to the south, but again, we're tracking the snow to the north. And the winter weather advisories will persist into the overnight hours and likely on into tomorrow. Anywhere you see purple and pink, that's where we have the advisories. And notice they extend as far east as western New York, southward into Pennsylvania. Tonight, we'll look for blowing snow, and John, the winds could get as strong as 60 miles per hour in this part of the country, and that will just blow about all that snow that's coming down.
So, Bonnie, I'm one of those people
I think tomorrow all of this is going to slide to the east, but I do think it's going to be a little bit better. The accumulation in places like Minneapolis and Chicago will be light, but just take it slow on the roads because we will see light snow showers, scattered snow flurries, and even as far south as St. Louis, that rain will change over to snow early tomorrow morning. So, John, my best advice is take it slow on the roads and just give yourself plenty of time.
Bonnie Schneider keeping an eye on all of this for us.